माई नेम इज़ रोहित सिंह एंड आई एम स्टडिंग इन 8th क्लास एट कार्मल कॉन्वेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल एंड आई एम टुडे इज हेयर टू एक्सप्रेस माई व्यूज ऑन द टॉपिक मनी इज एवरीथिंग और नॉट। सो मनी इज़ द मोस्ट पावरफुल मीडियम टू गेट थिंग्स ऑफ अवर नेसेसिटी कम्फर्ट एंड लग्जरीज। इन दिस मटेरियलिस्टिक वर्ल्ड वी कैन बाय एनी मटेरियलिस्टिक थिंग विद मनी एंड वी कैन नॉट इवन सर्वाइव अ सिंगल डे विदाउट मनी। इट इज़ अ फैक्ट ऑफ लाइफ बट मनी इज़ नॉट एवरीथिंग इन अवर लाइफ। Health, character and behavior of a person are more important than money. We cannot buy many things by money. We cannot buy moral values and etiquettes by money. And we cannot buy love, peace of mind and happiness by money. If it were so, then most of the millennials would not be unhappy. And life cannot be bought by money. It is said that by hiring the services of a person for performing a job, you can only buy his time, in which he uses his knowledge and his skills, but you cannot buy his loyalty to you. Also, skills and knowledge cannot be bought by money. It can only be learned by practicing. And nowadays, the overlook of many people to judge a person is changing. And people judge a person on the basis of their wealth. Instead of judging on the basis of the behavior and the qualities, and people get attracted to that person and ignore all their faults due to their wealth. People get attracted to that person due to their wealth because they are intended to acquire their wealth. So nowadays people are becoming greedy of money, and so people should understand that money is not everything, and stop judging people on the basis of their wealth. And people should also see the behavior and the character of that person also. And because it is rightly said that money is lost, then nothing is lost. And health is lost, then something is lost. But the character is lost, then everything is lost. Yes, sir. So.
Nowadays it is said that character is lost, nothing is lost, health is lost, something is lost, money is lost, everything is lost.
No, sir. It is not true.
I am not saying that it is true, but people have this type of mentality nowadays. So, character is more important.
Character, behavior. Yes.
Money is everything for them.
It varies from person to person. A middle class person may be satisfied. A rich person may be satisfied. A middle class person may not be satisfied. So it depends upon his thinking, his attitude, his outlook, how he sees the life.
बस लास्ट स्पीच ये थोड़ा चालू कर देना, एक मिनट।